today's proceedings. They began with the leader meeting with the 9 provincial leaders, as is often customary prior to a federal executive or a federal council, in order to get a sense of the political situation in all those provinces, particularly with regards to the performance of our government. And many of you will remember that this weekend is James Self's last weekend as the federal chairperson of the party. So Federal Council has paid tribute to him. The leader paid tribute to him in his remarks, thanking him for the service that he has provided to the organization over the last 19 years that he has been the occupant of the position of the Federal Council chairperson. And as is customary again, the leader addressed Federal Council. In his remarks, part of the announcements that he made was to reiterate his proposal for the Federal Council to consider an early Congress, but also to move towards a policy conference that Federal Council will need to take a decision about going forward. As you know, Federal Council is the highest decision-making structure of the organization, and such major decisions will need to be adopted by Federal Council when it sees fit to do so. And the source of many interest for many of you who are here is the organizational review report. The panel has presented their report. As early as 5 minutes ago when I got out, they were summarizing their conclusion of the report. So what will be transpiring now is there'll be a discussion on that report, and Federal Council will then decide what to do with the contents of their report, whatever those contents are.